Oh, hey. Let's get Danganronpa back in the saddle. All right, let's do this. I'm going to turn my microphone off for most of this because I'm doing things that require the use of my mouth. Take that out of context if you will, I don't care. By the way, you might hear cat noises in the background when it's taking a couple pauses, so it's just me stopping to chat to friends.
Yes! Why, you!
Thank you. This, too, must be the will of causality. It's nearly showtime!
Yep. Someone like me. It's gonna be fine. Even so,
but
so,
jeez.
Hey.
How pitiful.
Huh?
Yeah! Still more.
Now that this recovery party is in full swing, I've got a ballad prepared that totally fits the mood. Grab a partner and slow dance too. I squeezed out the baby, but I have no idea who the father is.
Stop it!
Damn it!
see?
Thank you. Akane! Looks like you're just barely avoiding any fatal injuries. Yep, at least your agility is worthy of praise. But did you only challenge me just so you could show me your sweet dance moves?
Damn it! Well, why can't I even graze you with my attacks?
Well, you know, we're on completely different levels.
That means we view the world differently.
It's like a character from a punk manga challenging an enemy from a super-powered battle manga. It's obvious you can't win!
Hey! How unfortunate. Right?
Don't fuck with me!
Damn it!
Don't stop me! This is Nekomaru Nidai's final firework! Make sure you sear it into your eyes!
Now then, it looks like everyone's here, so I might as well finish this! I say I won't allow any rule violations against me. This is what happens when you break the rules. Disappear.
Nekomaru, why did you save?
Isn't it obvious? Supporting their athletes is a manager's duty. However, what a shame for someone like Nekomaru Nidai. It was just a little shot from a bazooka. I really am the worst.
Get a hold of yourself, Nekomaru!
Akane, the time I've spent with you, it wasn't so bad. Don't die, Akane.
Thank you. Just leave the rest to me, Dr. Killgood!
He even recycled the same line again.
We gotta get this patient to the Monokuma Hospital ER and get him under 24-hour observation stat! So, I'll see you later!
What's going on?
No!
Hey!
Good morning, everyone! Now then, let's show some...
Yo! Huh. Damn it. Are you? Sorry. Ha ha ha! Hey. It's the truth, right? Listen carefully. There's no mistake.
Ibuki Miyota.
Wait!
Yes.
It's the truth.
Understood. Understood. Yes! What?
Emergency! Emergency! Just a minute.
What's going on?
Hey.
Could it be?
Now then.
Wait!
A mysterious life energy.
Well now. Well done. That's right. It's the despair disease.
What the?
Actually, it's true. Well.
What?
Hey,
Huh? Hey!
I can't wait!
Like...
You... Alright! Hey.
Understood.
What the...
Amazing!
Ha kills kills! Bring it on!
Impossible!
Please wait.
Anyway.
Yes.
So.
Maybe. Damn it!
This, too, must be the will of causality.
This is bad.
Hey, hey. That's wrong.
Like... You know, right?
That's right!
And?
Huh.
You!
Huh.
I am sorry!
Thanks. I think...
Bye!
Jeez!
Soft end.
I can't breathe. Mikan.
You're tickling me.
This game is a lot fan servicier than the first one.
Move! I can't breathe!
No, you can't. Don't move around. Huh?
Hajime! Yo! Hajime!
Hey! Don't tell me! Bastard! Damn it! Tell me.
Hey, fidget, fidget.
Damn it.
Yes!
I see.
Yes!
Damn right! Anyway. Damn right!
Yes!
Let's go check out the goods, and then after that, we'll stop this play session and...
Anyway...
As we enter the lobby, we'll get the goods, then we'll do something else.
Damn right! What's up?
Video chat.
Huh. All right. I get it. That's right. Damn right! Even so... Damn right!
Your rooms and relax. Now then.
Well, can't really do that right now.
Now then.
You guys. What are you thinking? I don't like this. Unbelievable.
I tried reading earlier, it wouldn't let me.
In other words...
What are you saying?
Unbelievable.
Jeez. Jeez. You're pathetic.
Well, that was bizarre. Last bit of Monokuma Theater before...
Monokuma appears! Brought to you by Monokuma!
Good morning, everyone! Now then, let's... Let's show.
Alright, enough of that. Let us save our game and quit. Good night, and thank you for watching.